This is a Queen of Sweden cutting that I just stuck in the ground this spring. Here's the original stem. Queen of Sweden. And look, it bloomed once. And this is the second bloom. It grew about 2 feet from the original cutting. I hope it survives this winter. Queen of Sweden.